Hi, I'm Tracy. This is Camilla. I'm here to talk to you about lower extremity body mechanics and the best way to sit to stand from a chair, basically getting up and down. Sitting and standing from a chair is just like a squat. It's a great opportunity to use the muscles in your legs and help strengthen your legs and stay strong. If you're one of those people who tends to use your arms to push out of the chair, you're missing a great opportunity to work on leg strength and using your legs to their full potential. Going from sit to stand or squatting improperly can put extra stress on your knees and cause injuries like bursitis or a meniscal tear. A common mistake people make when they stand and sit is to let their knees collapse inward, putting a torsion stress on your hips and your knees. This can be due to weakness in your hips or just a bad habit. To prepare for standing, scoot out a bit in the chair. Place your feet firmly under you with your feet pointed straight ahead and your feet about hip width apart. Lean forward from the hip joints to get your weight over your feet. You can reach your arms out in front to avoid pushing with them and to balance your weight better. Try to keep your knees directly over your feet as you bend. Don't let your knees come inward or too far out as you're doing the movement. Keep them directly over your feet. Keeping good lower extremity alignment as you sit and stand will keep your legs strong and healthy.